They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry, way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! With 6/10 of a second remaining.
Here by one. Simmons gets it into Harris. Harris thought he was fouled. Harris scores! It appeared he got it off on time. Let's see. Let's take a look at the red light. Looked like he was fouled also. I think he got it off on time. Cephalosha will throw in. Here is Durant for the win! Kevin Durant has won it at the buzzer!
What a sensational play and shot by Kevin Durant. He knew he had time to catch, square up Dirk Nowitzki, the big man on the ball, to take away the pass to the deep corner. They throw it back towards the top.
Well, Arthur looking for the baseball pass. He's got Moutier. Moutier lets it go. He got it! He got it!
They're going to review it. Watch the orange light. Is the ball out of his hands? Bobble.
It's out.
It is out.
Left. Carter with 2 seconds. Carter for the win. Got it. Vince Carter has done it.
5 seconds. No timeouts. Tyreek. At the hand.
Oh, my goodness.
If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
Situation. Tyreek Evans, two of the most spectacular plays to end games we've seen in a long time. That was plenty of
a three wins the series.
It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years! Of course, it's being reviewed because it goes in at 0-0, but it's out. It's over, and the Portland Trail Blazers, in shocking fashion, when they didn't hit one outside shot in the fourth quarter, get the kid